pajama. I am not, I promise. It's like a cool shirt, okay. I'm not wearing a pajama. Anyways, today I am filming a lazy day routine, and no, by lazy day I don't mean a day where you literally stay in bed all day and watch Netflix, but I mean like a day where you don't have anything to do, like school-wise or sports-wise or work-wise, like a day where you can do anything you want to. So basically I'm just gonna show you what I do on one of those days. If you're new to my channel, then hi, my name is Fem and I upload videos here pretty often, and I'd love you guys to stick around, so totally subscribe if you haven't already. That would make me really happy. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And yeah, without further ado, let's get started! So the first thing I do when I wake up is grab my phone and go on my social medias. Cannot look away, like, can't you see I'm here? So on lazy days, I just want to get over with everything that I need to do, like making my bed. So I just put on some music and make my bed. This is me, I'm so royal. I also like to get dressed pretty early because that makes me feel very productive. I don't know what it is, but yeah. Run a champion, I'm in love. Next, my favorite part of the day, breakfast. Also, this French cooking song is my anthem while cooking. Let me tell you, baby, don't need no diamonds. It can easily take me like 2 hours to eat my breakfast and watch my series and go on Pinterest and stuff. Yeah, and then I go upstairs, go to my bathroom and brush my teeth. Then it's time to do my makeup, and I do this like every day, like even if I'm not going out. But if I go, will you love me? I actually have a whole entire video about things to do on a lazy day, but some of the things I really enjoy doing in my free time is going on Pinterest and getting some inspiration, cleaning, organizing, writing things down, planning, and I just love that. So I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then totally give it a huge thumbs up. And we should try to get this to 94 likes. I think we can definitely do it. Also, if you aren't already following me on my social media, then you totally should. You can follow me on Snapchat and all that stuff. I post pretty often all of them. So yeah, I think that's all for today. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.